What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. I'm trying to talk loud. Make sure y'all can hear me. I gotta get me a roof. This is crazy. I'm gonna cut down the biggest tree I can find. I wish I had an official axe. I probably could cut a lot better. Oh, don't you fall in the water. Oh, God. Alright, I'm just going to try to get all the wood that I can for right now so we can try to build us a roof. I want to, can I pull this tree? Alright, on. Food dragging a whole entire tree around here. What I'm talking about right there. Now I wonder if we need trunks and stuff. Should we? I don't know if you can use trunks and stuff or not, maybe. Okay, these are still connected now. This is over here spam clicking right now. I need to look it up, see what I can, what I need to build stuff with. Cause I really do want to make that fire pit. Give me some good food. I'm just a chopping away. Come on, there we go. I will cut down this entire tree and see if we have enough stuff to make a roof. It won't get wet. Wow, he got the long distance chopping going on right here, boy. What I'm talking about. Can't hit that one back there? Thought I could hit that one too. My axe is going to break down pretty soon. I'm pretty sure. Let's go throw some stuff we don't need. Let's set that stuff down. All my building utensils are going to go right here again. See if we can build some stuff probably sometime here. Lights that don't work. I should put all my food in here also. I'll keep my lighter stuff on here, I guess. Let's go get my sticks. What is that? Oh, this is a tree trunk. I thought like a chest that washed up on the shore or something. I was about to say, my lucky day. Yes, sir. What I'm talking about. Come back and get these coconuts, too. I gotta check my stats, man, see how well I'm doing. I ain't ate, feel like, in forever. I'm doing actually pretty good, though. I did eat a lot of those coconuts the other day. The other day. Last time I ate was the other day. Uh-oh, guess some lag is going on. I guess when the rain stopped, it started lagging a little bit. Oh, I'm piling all these sticks here. Yeah, all these sticks bouncing around everywhere. Got that frame rate. Whenever they settle down, though, to get back right. There we go. Now let's see if we can build some stuff out of this stuff here. I don't want to build a foundation. I think I need more palm fronds there. Maybe. So let's go cut down this little tree here. I'm just gonna cut down this little tree just for the palm fronds. I want a bit of roof. I want to be a coconut. I don't know what all you need to. I don't know if we need trunks or not. Come on. I might as well cut this up too. I'm gonna cut this one up, then I'll probably just cut up another one more small one. See if we can get some more, I can find another small tree somewhere. I don't even want to cut down a big one right now. Maybe there's no more big ones left. I mean, no more small ones left. No, the good God, crabs is everywhere. Die, crab, die. Crabs are everywhere. Crabs taking over. No, it's not no more small ones. This island is about to be all sunny here in a minute, but I'm taking all my shade away. I'm definitely gonna have to move to another island. I'm running out of resources. Kaboom. Come on. And I'm gonna try to move this stuff somewhere where it don't lag so much when I drop it down. Cause I got a lot of sticks over there. I thought I needed a lot of sticks to make my walls and stuff. Maybe I need more palm fronds or more rope actually. And let's go see if we can get a little bit of yucca. Get some rope going. Every time I come here by this area, boy. What's the yucca? There we go. Alright, now hopefully we can get the job done. Yeah, it does that whenever I hit those sticks right there. I'm gonna try to aim away from the sticks this time. Throw these two down. Oh, these sticks are here though. We had to turn sideways like this right here. Don't move. Alright, right there. That looks like a lot of building materials now. Come on now. I'm not gonna build something good out of this. Oh god, foundation. I'm tired of building the foundation. I don't wanna build a foundation anymore. I got a foundation. What don't I have? What am I missing? Got a lot of everything in there. Even got a campfire in there. Rocks, sticks. Do I actually need tree trunks? I'm about to find out because I'm about to grab these, drag these things over here in a second. As soon as I chop them in half here. We're gonna test this thing out and see what we need. Oh, did I just break my come on. Just broke my axe. Alright, we're gonna have to craft the axe out of this bunch. Come on, give me an axe. Oh. Alright. Just trying to get away from that disaster over there. Those suckers started falling. I got too much material over there. For right now, anyway. Alright, we're back in business. What did I just make? What's my axe? Did I just not make an axe? I could have sworn. And my axe might not have fell inside of here somewhere. Oh, is that it? Oh, I think I see my axe in there. Alright, cool. Got it out pretty easy. Now, if this don't work, I'm gonna have to look it up on Wiki real quick. Drag some of these over here to the bunch. So So you can't even build nothing with this. That's not even in the same category. Nope. Come on, man. I could not need that much stuff for that. Oh, y'all, let me check this thing out right quick, man. This ain't even right. All right, I got it pulled up already right here. Let's see what we can do here now. Oh, and for the campfire, I needed 6 rocks. Should have known. Now I'm trying to figure out how I make my walls and stuff. Give me a minute, y'all. It'll take 2 seconds. Y'all can look at the beautiful sun right there. Look like it's about to be setting. Now, you can make a raft out of 8 sticks. What? Right on. Foundation is 8 sticks, of course. Okay. Alright, I've been doing this all wrong the whole time, y'all. I don't know if everybody been out there like, oh, you're doing something wrong, but only thing you gotta do is just, let me get this out of my hand first. Grab one of your sticks and just like, you're placing it up here, I guess. It's supposed to be like you're just placing the wall up here or something. Maybe I have to have this right here in my hand, my hammer. Support. Right on. There we go. Yeah, so I'm just gonna drag these over here. I got way too many sticks over there. Come on, let's make us you make a wall, 4 sticks and 2 palm leaves. Oh, so now I can make all this stuff. Did I make a roof? Oh, that was most of my materials right there. Maybe I should have brought this stuff over here to this area. Let's make another support here. I think I'm gonna make all my supports first, then I'm gonna make a roof. So we need some more palm fronds over here. And a couple more sticks. Get some of these sticks from around each other, so they're not so lagged out. Let's make a roof now. I'm pretty sure we can make a roof. Right on. There we go, y'all. We're doing it now. We're doing it. This place is coming together. Now, can we make some stairs somehow? That's just enough support. Let's drag some more tubes over here. But I did want to at least make a house once, and then next video we're going to start probably venturing it out. Got some more palm fronds. Stow those over here. Dang, I wish it was an easy way to just collect whatever I can over here. Let's throw it over here in this area. Alright, let's make some stuff now. How do you make a, I know somehow you can make a, like some steps or something. I guess right now we can just start making some walls, I guess. First, I'm gonna put my back wall back here. probably one pity first. There we go. Alright, that one. Look at there. Can we get us another well? Right on. Do we got enough for another wall? Hopefully. No, we need some more sticks over here. Oh, that's 30 sticks over here now. Place is looking pretty good, yo. Actually coming together now. Make another wall here. Alright, that's my last wall. Let me look on this wick again, see how you make these. I know somehow you can make stairs. Okay. I need 6 lashings and like 5 stairs. How many lashings do I have there? I don't even know if I have enough palm fronds, baby. But I got some lashings here though. I may have enough material to do it. I may have my house complete, yo. Come on. No, I think I need more sticks here. Good thing we got a log right here. Actually, I'm gonna drag you over here so you can crack right in the right spot. Come on. There we go. Can we do it now? Steps right on. All my steps right here. Come on. It was just right. Hold on. Move stuff out of the way here. What? Come on. Just had it. Why is it light up blue than it? come on, stuff. Move out of the way. I'm not putting my steps right there. It works, then it doesn't work. As soon as I'm seeing the light up, I'm going to click it. Oh, I'm trying to be like precision click. Oh, snap. I got to get some of this stuff out of the way. That's the only way I'm going to do it. Everything just likes to gather right here in the front. Alright, I'm throwing stuff on this side over here this time. My bad, y'all. I know I'm not an expert at this game or nothing, but trying to do the best that I can. Oh, something's beeping. I think we're getting low on stuff. Steps. Right on. Now we're working. Come on. Woo! Look at that thing right there. I wonder if I can make a bed. Can I just tear this bed up, I wonder? Oh, what happened? Did I just die? I think I just died or something. No, I'm not dead. Oh, I accidentally slept right then. Well, I guess it's cool. Oh, snap. I was trying to do something. I was trying to tear that bed up. I'm trying to... I don't want to sleep. I want to break it. At least I got a house now, though. This is nice, yeah. Right on, yeah. See what we've accomplished, man? I knew we could do it. What can we make now? Can we make anything now? I should have made me like a double house or something. Ooh. I kind of want to make me a raft though, just to see if that would work better than a did I leave in the wood over here? I just want to see if that would work better than that raft right there. This my hammer. Let's use the axe. I think an axe would work better anyway. I like how they get bigger once you peel them. Right? I think I'm just gonna do these four right here. Oh yeah, turn up. Alright, now let's break these things. Give me that back. Cause I know I'm hungry now. I get some food in my belly. He's turning these coconuts up. Who else is out here today? It's a nice day in paradise today. Not too much going on, no sharks out there prowling around. Looking pretty good on my energy status. Look at there, y'all. Whew, feeling good. Got a nice house going on now, man. Life is great. I can't complain. Got four rocks. All I need is two more, I think. I wish there was some way you can, other way you can gather rocks. But I do want to make a raft though. See if a raft would work better than a life raft, I guess. It gotta work better if you can build it, right? Gotta be some reason that you can build it. Timber. And I think they said a life raft is nothing but just sticks, I believe. And what it does is just make it like you're making a foundation. And they just place it over the water surface. Says it turns into a raft. We'll check it out though. See how it works. Hopefully it works alright. I'm just gonna use these two here. This should be all I need here. Cause I'm pretty sure out of one log you get four sticks. Right on. Is those? Oh, okay. Those are the rocks I already got. I'm also, those rocks. I need those rocks. I was all excited. I don't want to make no campfire. Do I have to have my hammer? Foundation. Alright. Can we turn this thing into a raft? Oh, there we go. Look at there. Got me a raft. Hold on, let me get my what all I got in my inventory. Alright. I don't think I need none of this stuff. I keep my axe, but I don't think I need my hammer to build nothing with. And I take my paddle. What else I got down there? Flashlight, water bottle, torch. None of that stuff works anyway. Water bottle, yeah, but I ain't thirsty. What's that? I feel like I move faster with this though. I feel like I wanna travel out a little bit now, y'all. Need to make me a spear, go fishing so I can give you some real food. Oh good god, there goes Jaws. What happened to the music? No, the music mighty late. I can tell you that much. I don't know, Jaws, you might not can't catch me now, man. I'm on this raft, buddy. I'm rolling. Give me a motor sit on this thing, boy. You tearing it up. Oh, that looked like some. Oh, I'm pretty sure that's treasure. Is that treasure? I think that should be a rock. I'm tripping. Leave me alone, man. Don't you got something better to do with your life, Jaws? I don't know what the first island I'm going to travel to. Probably travel to the island in the next video. I knew I said it was going to be this video, but I'm not going to have a chance to make it. At least Jaws left me alone. Okay. I'm getting pretty far out from Allen. As far as I've ever been out from Allen here. Looking for stuff on the water. See if we can see anything down here. Can't really see nothing. I'm looking for something that's pretty close. Like, not nothing that's deep underground either, though. Not trying to swim that far down. Yeah. I don't really see nothing. Nothing's looking interesting at all. Might as well head back to shore. I want to check see if anything was in there. Pretty sure it's not though. Let's it ain't, no, it's not down there. What's that? Is that anything? Get my raft pull that sucker back up here. I like this raft, boy. Sucker's fast. It's faster than that that life raft. Yeah, pull that on the shore, make sure it don't get taken away. Right on. Alright, successful. Looking pretty good, y'all. Looking pretty good. Let me know what y'all want to see in future episodes. As of right now, I think I'm about to call it. It's going to be the end of this episode here. Guess I'll throw all my materials back here again. Some more palm fawn right there. I need some more rocks, what I need. Can I make another campfire? Nope. Serious? Where he at? Where's he at? Cause I ain't even scared. Hold on. Let me get my handy dandy pocket knife. Exactly what that is too, a pocket knife. Cause I'm about to have me some shark for dinner. Hungry as I am too. Where this shark at? Where is this shark at? Before he just jump up out of nowhere. Arr. Is that just playing the music to be playing it now? Trying to be funny? They better be doing that now. Alright y'all, this could be the end of this video here. Let me know what y'all want to see in the next one. Y'all want to see me travel or y'all want to see me do some more here? Whatever y'all would like to see, that's what we can do. But that's right now, it's your host, Beach Boy Drum. I'll catch y'all in the next episode. Go.